This was a surprising brush with wildlife at a restaurant in Waltham. You'll see a deer going right through the glass at Paisano Restaurant and Bar on High Street. Happened in the middle of the day today while the restaurant was doing takeout. The deer roamed around for a while before workers realized what happened. Eventually, the deer was able to get out through the same window it crashed through and then ran away into a nearby cemetery. I guess the deer didn't know that restaurants aren't back open for a couple more weeks. So
hopefully it's okay.
Yeah.